Family and friends, we have come here today to be witnesses and supporters in the joining of two lives. Aletha and Michael would like to thank all of you for being here and to recognize how important each and every one of you are into their relationship. They would also like to recognize all of those who could not make it here today, as they are certainly missed but not forgotten on this day of celebration. There are none more important in the lives of these two people than their parents. And with that, who gives away this lovely lady?
Her mother and I.
Thank you. You can be seated. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It's forming a circle of love that gathers the whole family. It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. It's not only marrying the right partner, but it's being the right partner. Michael, Letha to be your lawful wedded wife. Will you love her, comfort her, keep her in sickness and health, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Letha. Will you have Michael to be your lawful wedded husband? Will you love him, comfort him, keep him in sickness and in health, so long as you both shall live? Rings me up. Okay, Michael, please take the bride's hand and repeat these words.
I gave her the scissors.
You're going to have both of them. That's fine.
No, he has that one. I'm going to do the other one, sir.
Please take it. I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
I give this ring as a symbol of our love.
For today and tomorrow and for all the days to come.
For today and tomorrow and for all the days to come.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day.
And know that my love is present.
And know that my love is present.
Even when I am not. I give you this ring as a symbol of our love. For today and tomorrow and for all the days to come. Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day. And know that my love is present, even when I am not. So according to the laws of the state of Florida, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal your promise with a kiss. Woo! Yeah, well, let's go to the center.